Are you guys tired of your dress shirts coming untucked every day? You wear this shirt, you tuck it in, it looks good before you leave the house. You leave the house, you go to work or to a meeting or whatever, an interview, you sit down and then you get up and then your shirt is untucked. Today I'm gonna review a solution that I recently found that solves the problem completely and keeps your shirt tucked in all day long. And the solution I'm talking about is shirt stays. Focus. So these things, shirt stays, these are basically two little clips. They look like this. They are suspenders for your legs. That's what I like to think of them as. Simply what you do there is a simple process. You have a couple different types that you could get. These are the way to go if you are looking forward to not having your shirt always, you know, become untucked throughout the day or get that really rough look, because these, what they're going to do is that material that these are made out of, these are going to be elastic enough for you to move and raise your arms, but they're going to fall back in place and make sure that your shirt does the same thing. So as far as how you put these on, they are pretty simple. There are two clips at the top that you will attach to your dress shirt, which are going to be very useful to pin the shirt down. And then the bottom clip is going to go on your sock. Now, because I am a shorter guy and these are made for someone who's just a tad bit taller than me, I adjusted them all the way to their maximum shortness and they're still too short. So what I have to do with these is, if I want to really have mine pulled, you know, very well, I have to fold my shirt and then use the clip and clip the folded area of the shirt. One thing I can say about these do the job that they are intended for. If you are a little bit taller than like 5'7", these are gonna be great for you. But if not, just fold it over, they're gonna adjust well and they're going to go well in their purpose, and that is to keep your shirt tucked in. What I've realized in using these is that they do a good job of hiding, so you're not gonna be able to see this. It's not something that is going to, you know, a person's gonna walk up to you and be like, what is that on your leg? Like, they can't see it through the pants, even if you're wearing a pretty slim pair of pants. Now, if you're wearing something that's skin tight, then these probably are gonna show and they're gonna look a little stupid under there. But if you're wearing a normal fit pants, a normal slim fit pants, a normal taper, these are gonna look well and they're gonna go well intended for what you're trying to do with them. So guys, that is today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did so, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, go ahead and like, subscribe, and share. I'd really appreciate it. And with that being said, I'm Robert, this is GentStyle, and I'll see you in the next episode.